All right, number four is going now for our last race of the night. Cool guy, my foot flat. He's just called Wheeler. I don't know why, but that's what they call it. What happens? We have on those guys. This is just called touring card, maybe. All right, I got checks from everyone but Jack. It's Jack in the building. Jack's coming. All right. Jack, one of our bump up competitors, he took that win in the feed with the low feed. He took the second spot in the feed. He's going to start car 8. Qualifying order, we got Major, Barry, Steve, Charles, Ron, Paul, Jack, and Keith. I need some marshals, guys. I know I had a lot of dudes in the last race. Where are you? All right, you got it, guys. I need someone at the mixer. And I need someone right in front of me. The option. I like this option. Whoever came up with that one, that's a keeper right there. Thank you. I fail a lot less in four wheels with that. Thank you very much. I need this marshal right in front of me.
It's getting serious.
While marshaling.
Getting serious.
All right. One more time, guys. We got Steve Mazur, Barry Goodwin, Steve Charles, Craig Bruno, Ron Bosco, Paul Medina, Jack Broom, maybe, Brunholm, thank you. Benome, okay, we're going to give you a lot of last names. We'll just call you Jack. And
Mr. Consistent,
how about we call it Showtime? I think Showtime is a lot better than Mr. Consistent. And T. Grabbing out top 8. All right, I got Marshall. I got Angry Racer. If you want to go home, you can go home in 6 minutes of fury. Marshall's ready. Racer's ready. Mod Buddy, a name less than 5.
I left on at 10:30. I
should have bounced. Oh, yeah. Somebody got crooked in the street in Cleaver. I don't know. All right. 1, 2, 3, right there. Bosco in the 4. He goes to the option. Yeah. All right. I think it was Bruno getting it all wrong. Ooh, a little punch action. Barry got it all wrong, and then someone did a drive-through on him. We got Major. Charles, Bosco, Barry Goodwin, Pete, Charles, Jackson, Paul. Paul in, Paul's out. Paul has shaking hands, touching his body. All right, 1.7 seconds between first and second, and second third. Barry Goodwin, 0.9 behind Bosco. Charles Bruno, 1.7 behind. Pete right there on Charles and Bumper. Good job right here. 34 down the straightaway. Took him out. Big sweeper. Big air out of the two of them. One pushing wide. Goodwin trying to get a better approach to the next corner. Let's see if there's a hot lap. That's the last one. 79-76. 84 this time. 90-0. Charles Bruno coming back from the bottom, he's just 6 now. Made their last time by 17-9. Steve Charles 18-0. Bosco 18-4. Barry 19-0. Pete 18-4. Bruno 19-1. Jack 19-9. Showtime was 19-9. Paul now rolling on the lap down. Check out that bow for third right here in front of me. Oh, the option play. Going up the downhill, down the straightaway through the sweeper. Check it out. Oh, wow. He's going to jump a little bit from Bosco. He must have gotten squirrely or a little skinny there. Barry's taking out the only fight in it. Quick Martin's job. He's not going to lose too much. He's going to lose a position. That looks like about 2 seconds. But Bosco keeps on landing that double wrong. He chases it. Bosco goes for the option. Oh, fights it. The option gets you. But I like it. All right, up front, we got Nazer, 2.6 over C. Charles. Rumor has it that C. Charles actually changed his name to C. Just to see out there at Nazer. That's what I heard. That's a total lie. 2.7, that's a strike. Very good one. Ooh, with a fancy landing, he's in third. Bosco with a horrible at 21.1. Pete getting in front of it. Pete coming from last to fourth. Bosco with a 5, Bruno with a 6, Showtime with 7, and Paul's 8. Let's see if that's 6.
That's exactly me.
Anyone else who needs a nickname to play that? Two 2.5 seconds into the lead battle right here. He gets looks closer actually this lap. I don't know why. Maybe a rough one for Mazer. 18.4 for Mazer. 18.3 for C. 2.4 at this drive. Steve keeping the other Steve on it. 420 down. 140 left. Leader's on the straightaway. Entering the sweeper. Bruno, that is the leader coming up on you. I believe that's a Brokimo. Sorry. If this is a corn card, that would have broke like about the second corner. Oh, Major, looking like he's having some trouble down the straightaway, closest to the bin. We've got a double jump difference. 45 seconds left. At the strike, 1.7. Mazer is a 19-0. Charles is at 18-1. I don't know if Mazer has a problem, he's nursing it. This is his last lap race. 20 seconds left on the clock right now. 18 as the clock. Final pick will probably be in their last lap. Very good one in third. Pete Bosco. Jack. I'm sorry, Showtime. Charles is off. Oh, check it out right there. That's that rebound. Oh, that is over. Major takes that one. Steve, 0.6 behind him. It was so close, he could taste it. It tastes your defense. But not just me. Just like he wanted. Bruno is broken and Paul has pulled it, so that's the race. Finishing order for that one, Mazer, Steve, Barry, Pete, Ron, and Showtime.